Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share the recipe of how to make onion masala dosa at your home. So in this recipe, I'm not going to add potato, no aloo in this recipe. So this is basically onion tomato masala. So for this recipe, what you need, here I chopped two onions, two tomatoes and one capsicum. So let's start the recipe. Take a kadai, add 1 to 2 tablespoon of oil. The first thing I'm going to add is the mustard seeds. So the first thing I'm adding is the mustard seeds, and when the mustard seeds started spluttering, we have to add the urad dal and the chana dal. So here I added 1 to 2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. So here I added the urad dal, and it's time to add the chana dal. These things give the crunchiness in this masala dosa, and we have to fry all these things together. And here I'm adding the fennel seeds, the soomph. It gives a nice taste in this masala dosa. So it started becoming light brown in color, and it's time to add the chopped onion. So here I added the chopped onion, and we have to fry this onion until it becomes light brown in color. After that, we have to add the chopped tomato. Nice aroma. And here I added one green chili and fresh curry leaves. It's time to add these chopped tomatoes into the. And it's time to add the chopped capsicum. So I added the chopped capsicum, and we have to mix all the things together. And it's time to add the turmeric powder. So I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, and salt as per your taste. I added all the masalas, the turmeric powder, the red chili powder, and salt as per our taste. And we have to mix, and we have to cook all the things for 2 to 3 minutes. And my masala will be ready. The stuffing for dosa is ready. So the masala is ready, and it's time to switch off the flame. And in the end, I'm going to add the chopped coriander leaves in the top. So when it becomes cooled down, we have to make the dosa. So for the masala dosa, here I'm making the dosa, and when one side is done, we have to add the masala inside the dosa. So I put the stuffing inside the dosa, and can you see the dosa is perfectly cooked, and it's time to remove. So here I'm making one more dosa, and I'm going to stuff the masala inside the dosa. So, and it's time to, can you see guys? So this is how they make in hotel, and it's time to remove. So this is a quick video of how to make onion masala dosa with hotel sambar at your home. See you soon in another cooking video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and please subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.